This is a very important topic, the missing threads of IUCD. So many women who opted for the copper IUCD and they have complained of missing threads. So this is the algorithm of missing threads of IUCD. If woman who complains to you that a thread is not visible, then what you will do? You will exclude the pregnancy by doing the pregnancy test. If the pregnancy is ruled out, then advise the alternative contraception and arrange ultrasound scan. Consider use of emergency contraception. If the ultrasound shows the device inside the uterus, then leave the device inside the uterus. Or if the woman asks for removal, then remove the device with the long forceps, but may require hysteroscopy. But if the device is not located in the uterus, then request X-ray of the abdomen and pelvis. In the X-ray of the abdomen and pelvis, if the device is not located, then it means the expulsion confirms that is 1 in 20 women. Offer reinsertion of intrauterine system or IUD or an alternative method. But if the device is located in the X-ray, abdomen and pelvis, it means there is perforation. That is 1 in 500. What you do further? Arrange elective laparoscopic removal. It's not medical emergency until unless visceral or vessel injury is suspected. Offer reinsertion of IUD minimum 4 weeks after perforation. But if the pregnancy is not excluded, PT is positive, and IUCD is located inside the uterus with the pregnancy sac, then offer removal of the IUCD before 12 weeks. Removal of the IUCD. Otherwise, the risk of miscarriage is 1 in 2. The background risk of 1 in 5. Why not after 12 weeks there is risk of infection and miscarriage and difficult to locate the IUCD? So if she continue the pregnancy with IUCD in situ, then you have to tell them the risk of infection, risk of miscarriage. Thank you guys. Thank you.